A former Jacksonville tattoo artist has been arrested in Volusia County after several women accused him of sexual harassment. Punk rock singer Anthony Ranieri of the band Bayside posted online that James Ranieri, the man arrested, was claiming to be his relative on social media. The singer brought attention to the numerous claims against the tattoo artist online. So if you have any information about other possible victims, please call the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office. Over